Someone, and I think it was one of my teachers, told me that once I graduated, I wouldn't remember any of the BS from high school. And in hindsight, I couldn't agree more. The moment I stepped on stage and got handed my diploma, my memory got wiped clean. I didn't think about or question anything that happened. It was all just kind of over to me. During my freshman orientation, just 3 weeks before school started, I found myself sitting in the student center, alone. I felt small and insignificant in this huge campus. I had no friends, nowhere to turn to, and seemingly no future. I experienced this profound feeling of culture shock. I looked all around me and everyone was so white. This place looked nothing like the high school I had just left a few months ago. That's when I really started to think about my community, how I grew up, and how that shaped me. My world is made up of seemingly segregated black and white spaces. My face is black. My voice is white. My family is black. My college is white. My high school is black and brown and white. But the honors classes I spent most of my time in were white. Cooper High School is like any other high school, or so I thought. When I look through my high school yearbook, I see a lot of black faces, and brown faces, and white faces too. This all seemed kind of normal to me. This was just the background of my life for many years. But now that I'm nearly 4 years removed from the place, I've started to see some patterns emerge. Cooper is a mixed-up school composed of black, brown, and white spaces. But it was clear that white kids and other kids did different things, that we occupied different spaces, different subcultures. If you were black, you were probably on the step team or the hip-hop team, and if you were white, you probably played lacrosse or ultimate frisbee. And yeah, our football team does look exactly like what you think it looks like. And the same is true for our basketball team. There is a disconnect between theory and reality. It's one thing to talk about our messed up school system, it's another thing to live it. When you're living it, it seems so normal. Uncomfortable at times, but normal. Till you find yourself alone, in the student center, thinking about where you used to fit in, and how lost you are now.